Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. I am going to help you find dy by dx in y equal to sine inverse 1 minus x square upon 1 plus x square, where 0 is less than x is less than 1. Now let's start with the solution. We are given y equal to sine inverse 1 minus x square upon 1 plus x square. Now let us assume that x equal to 10 theta. This implies theta equal to 10 inverse x. This implies y equal to sine inverse 1 minus 10 square theta upon 1 plus 10 square theta. Now, since we all know that cos 2 theta equal to 1 minus 10 square theta upon 1 plus 10 square theta. So, this implies y equal to sine inverse cos 2 theta. Now, we all know that sine 90 minus theta equal to cos theta. Therefore, in place of cos 2 theta, we will write y equal to sine inverse sine pi by 2 minus 2 theta. This implies y equal to pi by 2 minus 2 theta. And we can also say that y equal to pi by 2 minus 2 into 10 inverse x using equation first. Now we'll differentiate both the sides with respect to x. This gives us dy upon dx equal to dy upon dx of pi by 2 minus 2 into d of dx of 10 inverse x. This implies dy by dx equal to 0 minus 2 into 1 upon 1 plus x square. Therefore, dy by dx equal to minus 2 upon 1 plus x square. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.